your ring tops, what you need is 3 pieces of paper and some sellotape to stick it together. You take your piece of paper and then fold it as many times as you can to make it as thick as possible. Number one. Okay, when you've got all 3 ready, you can colour them in if you want to. The next stage is going to be sticking them together. So you're going to overlap them and get a piece of sellotape and start to stick it together. Just like that. I'm going to curve it round. Bring in the second one. Overlap. So there you've got your ring top. Okay, for my challenge, you will need a towel and then 3 tins that you can use. Okay, you can first of all, you can take a towel, fold it up, and then roll. Roll it up nice and tight. This will be your marker to stand behind, so place it there. Then you'll need your 3 tins. So we've got a tin of lentil soup, chopped tomatoes, and my favourite, gravy. So, it depends on what level you choose and how close you want to put it. If you want to make it easier, you put the first tin there, or you can move it away. So you need 3 tins, out like that. Then you'll take your ring toss and throw it at the first tin. If you get it, you will collect it and stack the tin on top. On your way back, you need to jump over your towel and throw again. If you get it, you're going to stack it on the final one. If you don't, you're going to try again. Okay, so I did it. Collect, jump back over. Keep going until you get it and complete the final tin.